I really like the FOCUS meeting because it's a wonderful transaction of basic research with clinical research, and one of the few meetings that I attend that has a focus on translational medicine and how we can bridge basic science to helping make medicines for people.